Here we see a tetrahedral. How do I know it's tetrahedral? Because it's got the four substituents around the edges with the central atom. I notice on this one there are five different colors, and I can see every single one of those colors. That's very vital. And also each one of your bonds I can see. How do I know it's three-dimensional? Well, because I can see the shadow underneath. So make sure you have all of those when you take your pictures.